have seen the gates. No
lie, this is like the greatest intro to a video game I've ever seen. Like, it's... look at this, dude. This is insane. The theme song's playing in the background. Shut up. I'm gonna just listen. Watch when the thing happens in the song, you know, the part that's coming up right now. It's mwah, mwah. Get ready.
This is the 27th of Last Seed.
Word.
The year of Akatosh.
Oh, here it comes, here it comes.
These are the closing days of the fourth year.
You're not ready, bro. Hit it.
The final hours.
Hit me, Uriel. Hit me with a drop. Hit me. This is so epic. I love this game. We're just called Oblivion. Oh my gosh, that's unnecessarily high levels of epic. Like, there's no reason for this intro to be this much doper than, like, Skyrim, bro. This thing destroys Skyrim's intro. Are you kidding me? Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome to Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that take. Okay, this is always the trickiest part of this game, right? Is choosing, well, obviously we're gonna be female. What, you thought I was gonna be a male? Please. Do you want to be an Imperial? Oh, see, that's the cool thing, is if you're a freaking Khajiit cat monster, you really can't even tell the difference. I want to be something that I'm not always. You know, I'm always normally like a melee nerd, but maybe I do want to be a melee nerd. Hold on. Actually, I turned the music way down because the intro screen was like blasting my eardrums away. There we go. Now daddy can hear. How you guys doing those for real? I was outside vibing, just chilling with the trees. What? I know what you're thinking, but don't. But you should. And I was like, you know what sounds really fun right now is to go inside and play some gosh dang Oblivion. So I did my leg workout today. I had some peanut butter and a protein bar. So I'm feeling right swole. And I thought I'd play some dang old Oblivion because it sounded freaking fun, dude. The Wood Elf. Because it's a game I can just kind of turn my brain off and just kind of chill, and oh, but the Argonians are so dope looking. Kind of just relax and play some games and have fun while I continuously, never endlessly train on my hardcore Iron Man in the background. This is going to be a good time. I feel like this Let's Play is going to go down in history as the most, oh, the Dark Elf. Dude, I love the Dark Elves, but they suck, right? They suck, bro. Like, well... like, I want them to be good, but they're just not. Oh, they're skilled for their balanced integration of the sword, the bow, and destruction magic. Gross. Boring. I don't want to be a Khajiit, though, because, oh, they're fast. Fantastic. I think I want to be an Argonian. I'm never an Argonian, dude. The reptilian race, well-suited for the treacherous swamps of the homeland, has developed natural immunities to disease and poison. That's freaking dope. They can breathe water and are good at picking locks. Please. Yes, please. Face. Here we go. I don't care about the shape. I'm in love with the shape of you. I just want to change the hair. Oh, we look like freaking Kodak Black. Fines. Oh, fins. Sorry, I can't read. That really makes us look like a fish person. Oh, we look like a pretty princess. We're the freaking swamp princess. We look freaking sick, dude. Are we the greatest looking Oblivion character ever made? Because I like the freaking tones. That's all we don't have very many haircuts. Guess I'll go with the crown of spikes. Because hell yeah. Right? Oh, we can make them. Oh, let's go. Now it's like a real deal. Do we want to be? Oh, we're so cute. What's the difference? So like, is it like a? So you get like red as you get older? That's strange. I liked where it was, but I don't remember where that was. It was like right there. Complexion. Yeah! Oh! You're so unbelievable. I want to be a little bit brighter. I want to shine bright like a diamond. There we go. Shine bright like a diamond. Can we get some blues? Can we get some blues up in this? Like, I'm feeling like right there. That looks pretty sick. Okay, face. Do you want to change anything about the tone? Beard? I want to change my... Can I have, like, not so spooky eyes? No, you can't just change, like, the regular... Fine. Fine, dude. Do I want random? No, I don't want random. I don't give a frick. I don't give a frick. All right, I think we're good. Oh, enter character name. Hold on. Our name is the Bald Marberius. The great... Hold on. How many, like, characters do I have here? The great... Yes! The great Bald Marberius. The Barbarian Argonian. Hell, y'all want to be an Argonian. Why do you ask me that? Why do you freaking ask me that? Of course they do. Move forward. Push W. Push... Okay, great. I know how to walk. You don't know how to freaking walk? Oh, I forgot how to... Lizard! Must break your heart. That's offensive. Being so close to the water, oh, you're hilarious, brother. You're freaking hilarious. When they let us in the yard, the boats! The gulls! What does any of that mean? I don't know. I'm going to drink while you do this. Creatine, not alcohol. You'll never get to swim again, Argonian. But don't worry. You'll be dead soon enough. Oh, you think so, bro? What happens if he isn't he like is he a high elf or a dark elf? The gods. Yeah. Oh, we sound freaking scary. Hetta. Voice actor. I'm a voice actor in training. Listen, here's my pre-roll for combat sounds. Oh, wait, that was block. Hold on. Kiat. My job right now is safety. What are doing here? I just sound like Link. This cell is supposed to be off limits. Yeah, I want to sit to my face, bro. Never mind. Get that gate open. The lock cannot be picked. And I don't want to wait for my life to be over. I want the car that gets a lot of gas. Prisoner, stand away from prisoner. Over by the window now. Over by the. How do I run forever? I want to forever run. Prisoner, by the window now. Stay put, prisoner. What you gonna do about it? Let's go. Boris? Ain't your name Boris? You. Let me see your face.
Let me see your face. You are the one.
No, you've played this game too much. God, this is actually one of the few, like, well, I've only played this one and Skyrim. I played a little bit of Morrowind for like 10 minutes. I was like, yeah, this is aged. But Oblivion's like, I've only ever like completed the main story of Oblivion one time. You know, I've played Skyrim like hundreds upon hundreds of times. I've done like essentially what I consider to be everything in that game. But this is like one that I always start it, like on my previous channel. I started a series on this and I never finished it, obviously. It just kind of like, I did play it. I didn't play it right when it came out. Because I got a 360 pretty late into the game. But I felt like even when I was playing it back then, it was like such a big deal. Please, and but I come back to it now and I'm like, how is it aged this much already? Like, it was awesome. Don't... What you looking at, girl? It's awesome. Don't get me wrong. But, what'd you just say to me? You want to fight about it? Hold on, I got to see how to run. This is going to drive me... in freaking sane. I want mass. First of all, turn that way up. That's embarrassing. Activate, cast, run. Always run. Caps lock. Caps lock. Caps lock. Why is it? Oh, hold on. That was inventory. There. Oh, there we go. Now I'm fast as frick, boy. Shout out Keemstar. I hate you. I'm just kidding. I don't know you, but you seem like a pretty garbage person.
Stand aside, prisoner.
Stand aside, Boris. Sorry, it's just an awesome name. I'm the captain of the guard that protects the emperor of the whole world. My name's Boris. Close up left. But it's like spelled cool. B-A-U-R-U-S. Boris. Because he's a boss. That was my kill. That was my kill, dude. You can't take credit for that. Get him, dude. My acrobatic skill increased. You're welcome. Are you all right? Did you see me? I was owning.
Sorry, sir.
Who's dead? Who dead? There's trouble ahead. Back up now, back up. Tell me what you're gonna do now. Excuse me, gross. Disgusting. Unforgivable. Give me your clothes. or your torch and short sword. That will work as well. Alright, I want to go boom. No. How do I play this game again? I also hate, like, there's, like, a lot about this game I hate. Like, for instance, the, oh, hold on 1 second. I'm getting a phone call. Okay, sorry about that. It was not important, but it's okay. I just stop everything in my life to freaking answer the phone like a schmuck. Who calls people anymore? Okay, anyway. Oh, yes, look at us. Dark wizard lizard. You want to see the lizard's wizard? The wizard's lizard? I messed that joke up, but you get what I'm saying. Do you? Probably not. How do I drop stuff? Shift, click, boom. Sack, cloth, candle, scandals, mandals? Don't need them. Who needs them? Not I, said the fly. Booyah! 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 They won't be the first to underestimate the blades, brother. My ball brother, brother blades. We don't need any more of these, do we? They don't have like, oh, I want a weak potion of sorcery though. Because, whoa. Because, yo, bro. Where is yo-ho, I don't know. To ready your weapon or fist, push F. To attack, push L. L button? What? What's the L? Oh, the left button. But to block, push R button. You got it, dude. Oh, rats! Frick, dude, I hate rats. Oh, fee, fi, fo, fum. Drum, go, dum, dum, dum. I know how to bring up the journal. I was singing Pop Smoke. No. It was Smoke Perp. Thank you, Eddie. Eddie, Jehoshaphat. What? You don't know that? Oh, dude, give me that shield. Give me that freaking shield and a freaking long bow. Iron arrow? Rusty ironic dagger? That's ironic. It's not. Oh, this is one of the things I hate, dude. I hate lockpicking in this game. I hate it. I mean, that was an easy one, but still. It sucks. To use a bow, like I don't already know, bro. Club. Everybody at the club. I'm just taking everything for now because why not? Did I take it? I took that rusty iron dagger, didn't I? Right? Yes, of course. Of course, because I'm a bad mamma jamma who likes to wear pajamas. Ah, you. I'm just kidding. You didn't scare me. You didn't scare me, dude. You didn't. You think you did, but you freaking didn't. Idiot. Club. I already got a club. Give me all the torches. Yes. Yes, queen. Don't ask. Just give me the torches. Please. I'm begging you. Okay, what are we doing? What the hell? What's going on? I blacked out. Ooh, goblin shaman.
Shaman. Oh. Weak potion of sorcery.
Mm-hmm. Door open with iron key. Dope. Didn't even know I had it, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Mm-mm. Rackers casting spells. To cast your selected spell, push C. Boom. Everybody want to be like me. Everybody want to take drugs and like to smoke weed. What is it? How's it going? Yes, I'm still a million. I don't know. I don't understand how to pump, dude. Do you? Where is he? I know he's around here. Am I drunk? I thought for sure. Ooh. Don't mind if I already. Do I have a rusty ironic bow? I do. Alright, I feel like I'm got too much crap. Like I took way too much crap already. Is that true or no? Is that true or yes? I'll look at it all later. That's a problem for future me. Not for present me. And that's the only one that matters. Ah! Rat! Ratmonger! Stop with the rats, dude! Oh, it's okay, I can't get diseased, right? Because I'm a millionaire, and I don't know how to read. What? Your fatigue is low. You're fat Yage. You're fat. You're a fat zombie. Stop it, dude. Can you die, please? Just get a life. Oh, wait, you can't. Mort flesh. Bone and skull. Bone and skull. Skull. Bone, skull. Skull. What up? This guy. Shut up! Joseph, I freaking can't believe you just even said that. Dude, are you stupid? Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Play me like a dummy, like, bitch, are you dumb? The famous words of 6ix9ine Tekashi. Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Play me like a fiddle? Like, bitch, are you dumb? Oh man, that kid. He is something else. He is something freaking else. What is he? I don't know, but it's something. Hiyah! What? Excuse me. Why did my sword not swing? Why did my sword not swing my swingify? I can swing my sword. Hold my iron sword. Can you please get out of here with that everything? Please, leave. Leave! Rusty ironic. I know! I don't need tutorials. I know. Do I have a shield? Do I have a freaking shield? Why do I even have this? Drop the dagger. No, don't equip it. Are you sure? Okay, this is how much damage it does? The feather? Probably not. Okay, so these all do one damage? So why the hell would I want that? Get that out of here. This is worth 4 coins and it's 12 pounds? That's not worth it. It does the same amount of damage. Why would I get out of here? Okay, and the club. The club go dumb. Drop it. Put this on. Yes, of course. I don't have any pants! Oh, at Rush Angry is perfect. I was like, oh no. So wait, this is... Because this is 2, this is 3, but it's a little bit heavier. But like, oh, we look hot, dude. We're young, hot lizard minx. I have a rough leather shield. This is 35 coins. For only, you, right, the trick is you do it like times 10. So like, this should be worth 70 for it to be worth it. Like, you know, the you know what I'm saying, dude? Or am I crazy? Are you crazy? Are you out of your mind?
Are you out of your mind?
Okay. Friggin' G's. Rusty Iron Warwick's. That sucks. Yeah, it sucks. Dude, what the hell? I don't want that. Club? Nothing? Rusty Iron Helmet! That's ironic. It's not. Quit making that joke. It doesn't even make any sense. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna end this train wreck, I guess. this has been an awesome episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. I guess I'm playing Oblivion now. I don't know. I just, like I said, I had this thought while I was outside. And I was like, that sounds really fun. I want to play that game. So, here we are. See you in the next one if you want to watch it. Hell yeah. Bye! Wait, I didn't end the episode. I just said bye. Oh, this is going to be a good episode. I mean, series. Oh my gosh, just stop talking.